Mike Smith once again flashes the pad and makes the save. We got a little conversation here between Glass and Lucic.
I'll bet. Tanner Glass got into a fight on the season opener with Zach Kassian. You're closer than I am, Louie. Yeah. And you can hear what's going on.
You can almost
there.
Feel the tension right here between these two. I'm sure they had a conversation. I don't know in a one-goal game if they will actually drop the gloves.
Well, that's it.
There's a guy that's going to do it. It's going to be, you know, Lucic that'll certainly fight. Tanner Glass is a guy that doesn't back down from anybody.
And they're here gonna they go. Yep. Gloves are off. Glass and Lucic. Oh, he rocked him with one right. Glass stays on his feet.
Boy, I'll tell you, that was a little bit of a mismatch there. And you got to give Tanner Glass a lot of credit for stepping up for his goal, even a tap afterwards. And you know what? I like that after Lucic giving him a tap too, because he knows he's been in that situation before. He's had to step up for something that's happened. That's just a good team guy, Tanner Glass, going up against a heavyweight in Milan Lucic. And you knew there was going to be an answer or somebody that wanted an answer for what Lucic did to the goaltender. And guess who? Tanner Glass came in here as a free agent, made this team for doing this kind of stuff. And Milan Lucic, boy, oh boy, he ever throw down the right hands here. Just too big and too strong for Tanner Glass in this one. But give Glass a lot of credit. He hung in there. And Lucic hasn't had one of these in a while. Both guys give each other a tap afterwards. That's some good sportsmanship shown there after a real spirited scrap.